Now to the rest of the news. As Nigerians continue to grapple with insecurity and persisting downturn in the nation's economy, Christian faithful have been advised to be fervent in exhibiting total faith and trust in God, even during their daunting challenges, while hoping for better tomorrow. This was a central message at a seven-day Pentecost Alive Fire Conference organized by the Diocese of Sapele, Church of Nigeria, Anglican Communion. Delta State ACNN News correspondent Austin Azo reports that the program with the theme, Let God Be God, recorded harvest of miracles and deliverance. Let's have the report.
It is the 2022 Pentecost Alive Fire Conference of the Diocese of Sapele Church of Nigeria, Anglican Communion, an annual event of the Diocese and Gathering of the Eagles at the Diocesan Healing Center of St. Peter's Anglican Church, Benin Warri Expressway, Mosuga, Delta State, where the spectacular move of God meets forth with numerous testimonies.
And that was our 11th year already in marriage.
But this one, when it do for me, I like God well. I don't know, say God.
This year's theme, Let God Be God, which began with rally featured seasoned men of God to include Right Reverend Dr. and Mrs. Blessing Refuta, Host Bishop, Right Reverend John Arakmo, Diocese of Ole, Right Reverend Johnson Ekwe, Diocese of Niger West, Anambra State, Right Reverend Edafe Charles Okpara, among others. The 7 days program produced harvest of testimonies as many shared how curses were broken, healing over terminal illness, protracted diseases, among others, just as the worshippers defied the downpour to praise and worship God. The speakers, who took turns one after the other to illustrate the conference theme, charged Christians to remain faithful to God even in the midst of doubting challenges, while admonishing them to maintain their relationship with God and love for men, also urged all to continue praying for the peace and unity of Nigeria, especially as the 2023 general elections draw nearer.
We are not looking at which part of the country it comes from, but who has the fear of God that will deliver. Enough is enough. Let's look out for somebody that has integrity.
And if we can allow him to be God, even over our decision, our choice making, even over our free will, I tell you, so many people scramble for, so many people fight for, so many people try to do in their own strength, will not be there. God will be doing it in his own time, at his own space, and the result will be so glorious.
Some worshippers shared their experiences.
See how joyful I am, because this year only is extraordinary.
We have seen where God has shown himself greatly, and this is what we call the handiwork of God.
And the move of God is physically felt in this program.
God is doing something wonderful in the life of everybody here.
And for all I have seen here, I have seen the hand of God moving.
One significant event of the conference was the marching around the healing center 7 times, a declaration by the host bishop, Right Reverend Dr. Blessing Refuta, just as they were all anointed. Worshippers now looked forward towards next year Pentecost Alive Fire Conference. ACNN News, Mosuga, Delta State, Austin Azu reporting.